So I think what commercial fishing needs is they need help. We need help from our legislators, the commercial fishermen, the recreational fishermen, and everyone that uses this public resource trust. Fishing is sustainable, but it's going to take a group effort.